60 seconds up on the board to get those points in. While you're doing that, I'm going to hold my breath. Alright, there we go. Hopefully that fixed it. So when you have hiccups, it's your diaphragm is offset with your, or out of sync with your lungs. These things happen. And if she wants to take your breath away... Tracer, hi! Hi, hello! Alright, everybody's got their points in. We got ourselves a banger. Game number two coming your way. The Madison Wolfpack are at 8-4 in playoff contention. The Kansas City Mahomies are at 3-9 in Tank Bowl contention. And this game is not next because the Mahomies have too few active players. Bottoms up drafting for someone who is not a kicker and not an actual person. Jared Vickers, congratulations. You're going to the Mahomies. Alright, one more time. Once more with effort. The Madison Wolfpack versus the Kansas City Mahomies in this game is next. John Kaleo. 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 Hey, man's going solo here.
Welcome to Cleveland, Ohio.
This is not Cleveland, Ohio, but it feels like it. I think our both of our channels of audio are back in operational now.
And now, taking the field, the visiting team.
No, they're not. No, I'm just kidding. Timing. Can you dig it? We'll check the standings at the end of this game and also the injury reports before we do Football After Dark. Again, Football After Dark is for Jeff Fisher's mustaches. Both teams are even at 500, Baltimore versus Boston. But for now, the Kansas City Mahomies with longtime veteran quarterback Salakadula Bibbity at 3-9. Bottoms in the division. Labibity would be... I think if I'm correct on this, Labibi would be the first quarterback to play in a championship game and a Tank Bowl following week's games. Oh, yeah, we'll do that too. And by virtue of who had the more delicious meatball sub, Kansas City will get the ball first. And the kick is away for game number two. Takes it on the offensive side, cuts back.
Kickoff return to 13 yards.
Yeah, I'm picturing a meatball sub singing that song. Delicious. Feetball sub. A football sub. Labibity will throw. And that is caught. It was gain. It was a thing.
On the reception, 5 yard gain on the play. Second and five. Ball
this season's been so full of fun surprises, I will say.
Take it.
The throw. Pump fakes, throws, and got a man open. Wide open, touchdown, Kansas City. It is a meat-long football marinara on Italian-colored bread. Thank you, Mikey. Wide open, touchdown, Kansas City.
Give it room, give it room. Block it, get it, block it.
And the kick. The extra is good. Slacking it a bit, Labibity to Schwartz on a 32-yard pass. Kansas City moving from Tampa Bay with the Tampa Bay Brady Bunch last year. They've moved around a lot, and Labibity has been moving a lot too. 7-0. The announcers say Kansas City, maybe. Maybe. Kansas City wins. The Tank Bowl gets really all sorts of fucked up. Yeah, you're right. And the kick is away. To the secret spot we go. And if you want to find some... If you want to find some weird shit on the internet, lonely fans.
First and 10. Ball on the 5-yard line.
It's a girl who opens baseball cards in the nude. The throw. I believe that might be that is Sharif Rock to Kasbah, if I'm correct on that.
On the reception.
Oh, Alyssa is probable, but yes, we have ourselves a retro quarterback duel. Both of these two quarterbacks played in 2018, the inaugural crowdfunded year.
Second and 2. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Sharif Rock to Kasbah to throw. Has a catch and a first down.
Number 80 with the reception. Gain of 8 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
This game is a nostalgia trip. Hell of a drug, too. Run play. Stop them. LOL.
The run. 1-yard loss on the play.
Once I get back to that area.
Second and 11.
That's too late.
Ball
shit.
On the 20-yard line.
Oh, run play.
Push the line.
Back to Kasbah to throw. Screen pass does a whole lot of nothing, and the entire arena gets upshifted.
Incomplete. Pass, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 11. Ball on the 20-yard line.
A throw. And a completion, if you want to call it that, to a fourth down.
Fletcher with the reception. 5-yard gain on the play.
Yeah, baby. Next time, bring a blanket. I'm going to knock you out.
A delicious sandwich into the board. A sababi, an open-faced one. Let's make a sandwich. Make it a truck.
Fourth
and 6. Madison's going to go for it. Looking overconfident.
Take it down. Push the line.
Deep throw. And coverage. Turnover on downs.
What's this? Is your little pinky hurt? Should I put you to bed now? Come on now.
Madison struggling early on. We're seeing Kansas City with Salakadu Labibity. Labibity has been having some trouble with injuries.
Ball on the 24-yard
line. Past few seasons. Hasn't been the same since he left Hartford. Trying to salvage something out of this season. There we are. There it is. Hello. Delicious, delicious LOL run play. Gonna throw. It is, he throws, incomplete.
The pass ball's incomplete. Number 81, the intended receiver on the play.
It's like, yeah, we're gonna need that ball back.
12. Ball on the 24-yard line.
40 left in the first quarter. Kansas City up 7-0.
Come on.
The throw.
Come on.
Guns it, got a man open!
And
They'll tack on six.
That is a missed assignment, and there is no makeup credit for that. Touchdown, Kansas City. Kansas City about to maybe win this and cause fuckery abound. McDaniels will come in for the kick.
Protect the line.
No foot, no foot.
Kick is down.
The extra point
kick is good. Labibity to Richard, 26-yard pass. Don't look now, but Kansas City's up 14-0. Gotta love that delicious pancake, too. Of course, big thanks to all of our fine people in the chat for all the bits and also the subs as well. And the actual subs, the delicious ones, the eatable ones, and the sub slaps. We thank you for your continued patronage from viewers like you. Kick is away from Madison on a good return to about the 18-yard line. And an injury for Kansas City. We'll see what happens.
Injured player down on the field.
Braxton injured on the play. It's a case when you belly flop too hard on the slip and slide. Break a rib that way.
They'll start the drive at the 17-yard line. First and 10.
And we got a 14-0 with an actual quarterback. Thank God. The sweep. And got a few yards on the run. Nothing too crazy.
Number 80 with the carry. 3-yard gain on the play.
3-yard run.
Second and 7. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Mark the Casbah on the throw. Overthrows his guy incomplete.
Incomplete pass. Number 97. He usually knows their staunch defense.
Their star, their other star player, Justice, is served.
Third and 7.
Is not
ball
in this game.
He's
out with injury. They're making do with what we got there. Sacked! And it's Lambert that gets the sack of the night. His first one. Kansas City's defense coming alive as they want to fuck up the tank so badly. You can tell it. They want a skunk. Yeah, there's only one way you can protect your quarterback these days on the internet. It's protecting your digital wallets with NordVPN. So secure, you can't even figure out the password if you forget it. It's at NordVPN. 14-0 at the end of the first quarter. Kansas City out to an early lead and a potential skunk. It has been all KC. And we'll start the second quarter with Madison kicking it away to Kansas City. Matthews will be on for the kick. He does say Kansas City. Okay. Yeah, that happens. Sometimes if it's the city of an actual team, then they'll say the city name.
It's wide. No good.
Kick is no good to about the 11-yard line for Kansas City.
Okay, guys. Okay, right, let's go. Bang them up. Hit them like you did. Come on. Let's go. Bring it to the house. Yeah. Go on.
Yeah. Here we go.
Yeah.
Is league offices secretly finding teams for tanking now?
All on the 11-yard line.
No. They do that in other leagues, not here. Tanking is good. But you have to guess try. You have to fail downwards. Labibity on the run. Shoestringed and he got a few yards. Labibity can still run.
Number 11.
He did after all. After all, he was the inaugural winner of the OMG run play, OMG runner of the year.
Second and 5. Ball on the 16.
The OMG rushing title. You've heard of retinal scans, we got renal scans. Our doctor is anal retentive. And he's on the run! The old Labibity touchdown! Salakatu Labibity with the legs! As a rushing touchdown on an OMG run play! And Kansas City's about to be up 21-0!
Yes, me! Yes, me!
Wide open receivers, wide open legs, lonely fans, horses might be getting ready, we don't know!
Give him room.
The extra point.
And the kick is good. A 34-yard run by Salakadula Bibbity and the Kansas City Mahomies. Up 21-0 over Madison. Jeff Gordon, the horse, is in attendance. Is he racing tonight? We don't know. But we're on a skunk watch. There's a pungent smell in the air, the smell of skunk. Kick is away. On the return, and a lackluster effort on the kick return to about the 8-yard line. Actually, about seven and a half yard lines were on the Markham.
They'll take over at the 8-yard line. First and 10.
Madison is trying to get anything, something, anything going. Rock to Casbah, and that ball is dropped incomplete.
The pass ball's incomplete. Number 84, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 8-yard line.
Gonna throw. Pull! Hand and ball going forward, but Rock to Casbah got rocked. Blitz coming up the middle, number 88. Crane puts on a crane kick. And brings it to a third and 10.
Third and 10. Ball on the 8-yard line.
A throw, catch is made. Try as he might, it's not a first down. This just in, Greg Valentine almost entered the racetrack after being mistaken
Williams
for one of the horses.
Makes the catch. Gain of 8 on the play.
I mean, it's accurate.
Fourth and 2. Ball
on a fourth and 2, Madison trailing by 21 is going to have to go for it. This is a smart decision. You kind of have to. Rock to Casbah keeps it himself. He's got the first down. Do not discount Rock to Casbah. He's got some legs too.
Number 3 on the carry. 3-yard gain on the play.
Yeah, Madison will keep its drive alive and hold ward off the skunk
first
for now.
First and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line.
To throw. Pressure was coming. Intercepted by Kansas City. Schwartz. May the Schwartz be with you.
Guys, way to go. Way to go. Great job. Super job.
Kansas City's defense getting to Madison. And Rock to Casbah throwing a costly interception.
First and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Sets up a first and 10 for Kansas City and an opportunity for a skunk. Labibity will throw. Incomplete.
The pass
coupled with a double goofy.
Number 87, the intended receiver.
A sack tap
play
and a seatbelt grab.
Second and 10.
You'll get the special in due time once you get the skate tape. Run play. Table.
With the carry.
2-yard gain.
1-yard gain on the play. Third and 8. Ball on the 16-yard line.
Bibbity throws off his back foot. Wall ball incomplete. Brings up a fourth down.
Incomplete pass. Number 87, the intended receiver on the play.
Looking at field goal territory. That's exactly what they're thinking. They're gonna ease off the gas a little. McDaniel's coming in for the kick.
Give him room. Give him room. Strike him up. Strike him up.
And the kick
and it's
is good. 31-yard field goal by McDaniels. And Kansas City is blanking Madison 24-0. Thanks to a hot, fiery start by Salakadula Bibbity. And, of course, their defense getting to Sharif Rock to Casbah in a classic quarterback battle between these two. Hey, D Leathers, hey, your team's losing. You're down 24-0, but you're still... It's still possible you can come back. He's down to the end zone. He's got a blocker. It's about the 8-yard line.
No more turnover. Bring it again. We'll take the ball once more.
Fuck you, Baltimore.
It's not even Baltimore.
First and 10. Ball on the 8-yard line.
Okay. Okay.
Go, go.
Arctic has about a throw. Catch is made for a few yards. Mahomies was getting into the defense.
The catch. Gain of 6 on the play. Second and 5. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Second and 5 for the Madison Wolfpack. Casbah keeps it himself, and he's stopped shy of the stick, but it's still a gain.
Number 3, the ball carrier. 3-yard gain on the play.
Got 2 star quarterbacks that can run it, and a 1-minute warning. It's just so silly. Yeah, you missed the first. You missed the first game.
Third and 2.
Oh boy.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
If you like kickers playing quarterback, have I got a sicko film for you. Run play. LOL! Run play! They're going for it on a 4th and 5. They have to. They're trailing by 24. The throw.
Turnover.
Swatted. Incomplete. We may have a skunk.
First and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Kansas City is a touchdown away from a skunk. Run play. On the right side! We got a skunk! We got a skunk in Kansas City!
That's how we do things, fellas. I want to thank the Academy, baby. Thank you. This is my baby right here.
Time is ticking down. Daniel McDaniels comes in for the kick, looking at a 31-0. Lead for Kansas City.
The extra
woke up and punched
good.
Him in the mouth. A 13-yard run by Tony Zala. Not a star player. 31-0 Kansas City. This will be only the third skunk that's happened this year. We're not going to do the horses, though. We're going to do something a little bit different. And I'll tell you what it's about here once we, if we get to the skunk. The kick is away. Bounces off the back wall. Hit on the old high low. He's fine. Kansas City has done this without a single first down.
They'll take over at the 6-yard line. First and 10.
I don't think we're going to get a pick 6. I think we're going to run it out. We shall see. 14 seconds and a run play. Stop behind the line of scrimmage. That will stop time.
Pray on the carry. No gain on the play. Second and 10.
Nope. Clock will continue to run. We go to halftime, we have a skunk.
The score is Kansas City.
Kansas City, 31. Madison, nothing. And a skunk to end the half. As Madison has been blanked, punched in the mouth, knocked loopy. Whatever you want to call it, it is the night for sickos. 31-0, only 38 yards of total offense for the Madison Wolfpack. It's more so of Kansas City's defense than it is Madison's offense. There was the late interception. They have not converted on a single fourth third down tonight. Time of possession in favor of Madison. But it's not looking good. Sharif Rock to Casbah came into the game listed as probable. 5 of 12 for 34 yards and an interception. He's playing hurt, and he's not having a good night. Flip side, Salakadula Bibbity is having a brilliant one. 3 of 6 for 63 yards and 2 touchdowns. When only 2 out of your 3 passes are touchdowns, that's a beauty, and that's a perfect quarterback score. All Kansas City, Labibity to Schwartz, Labibity to Richard, 14-0. A 34-yard run by Labibity, a late field goal by McDaniels, and then a 13-yard run by Tony Zala. Capitalizing on the turnover on downs, we're at 31-0, and we have a skunk. So that means anytime there's a skunk, which means if a team is up by 28 points or more, we'll have alternate programming for the second half. I'm going to plug in my controller. The game of choice we're going to do tonight is a ragdoll fighting game called Mad Streets, and I want to show you this because it's pretty fun. I need to see. We'll kick that over. Close that out, and then we shall do that. I hope this doesn't run full screen. It probably will. Ah, here we are. Any team now, you goofy bastards. Oh, we got a reset. How's the game audio sounding? Is it any good? Of course it doesn't matter. Of course you can't hear me. Can you hear me? Oh yeah, I can hear you. Alright, we're going to move on to our game. Second half of our game, we're going to do Mad Streets while this game is going. It's a fun-ass ragdoll physics game. Game audio too loud? Can you hear me okay with the game audio? Yes, no? Turn it down just a little bit. Ah, much better. This does have online play, but not a lot of people play online.
Take over at the 10-yard line.
Kenzo is my my flavor of choice. Mad Street. Fun little party game. It's picture. Think of it as
incomplete pass.
Gang Beast.
Number 97, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 10-yard line.
Let's slip.
Number 3 with the carry.
This has like
gain
multiple modes
on the play.
Who's the king of the streets? We don't know.
Third and eight. We're gonna find out. 12-yard line.
Wants to.
Number 80 makes the reception. 7-yard gain on the play. Fourth and one. Ball on the 19-yard line.
Ready? Fight!
Turnover on down.
Why is it so bright? Why is it so bright? Hello, may I take your order? May I interest you in a himbo? Grab his dick and twist it! Drag out the pass down far goers.
Come on, wait.
First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Why you hit yourself?
Number 84, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 21-yard line.
It's all part of my elaborate plan.
Move it.
I didn't win that round, and that was a good reason behind it.
The fastball's incomplete.
Clear the bar. Okay, that's a new stage home run.
The intended receiver on the play. Third and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
I'm sure we could do this through Parsec. I mean, that's the other beautiful part about this.
Ready, fight!
Ball pit! Oh! Ball bone! Hello, ma'am. May I show you my balls? How about this one? Yow! Yow! Red Bull!
Hey, get over here! Come here! Bust it up! Okay, the cover's right, alright? Let's go!
Oh! I punched me in the dick! Drop kick! Kick!
First and 10. Ball on the 15-yard line.
Push the line. That's a weak kick.
What are y'all, my next Teddy fight.
Ready, fight.
Yeah, we got it like that. Yeah.
That's all mine next time. Yeah.
Throw teddy bears at the teddy bear. Yeah. Here's a random fight in the woods. Let's do that.
Yeah.
Madison has scored.
Ready,
ow! Ow! What the fuck? Oh, everybody's powered up now?
Yeah,
that shit's so fucking dangerous! Bye! Kid wins. They knocked you down to hit the gritty. Disgusting. Disgusting.
Number 87 on the run. No gain on the play.
Smash the barrels.
Second and 10. Ready? Ball on the 18-yard line. Roll. kickoff return from 11 yards. Number 86 on the return. Kansas City will start the drive.
Goodbye. Goodbye. I said goodbye. Sorry, fucking goodbye. Gotta eat the sushi. Now you gotta throw the sushi. Eat the sushi with the power. Get kicked in the dick. That's how you lose.
Third and inches. Ball on the 21-yard line.
We need to stop this crap. Y'all going the wrong way.
What's the next level? We don't even know. It's a mystery. Defest yourself. Fight the fans. Fight the fans. Goodbye. I have cheeseburger power. Get stronger. You get cheeseburger power.
Second and eight. Ball on the 25-yard line.
No Coke, only Pepsi. Alright, if I win, give up.
Caleb on the run. 1 yard gain on the play.
It's gonna be sneaky.
Third and six. Ball on the 23-yard line.
No. Luigi wins by doing nothing.
Caleb with the carry. No gain on the play.
There's a whole lot of nothing. Destroy the core.
Ready?
Oh, trash plate.
Hey, there's
the motivator
out there. Let's make it happen. All right.
Okay. Trash plate. Yeah, see what I did
second
there? Next level baseball bat, shit.
All on the 5 yard line.
Oh, my car.
Ready?
Fight! 9 yards. All the way.
Sushi punch! Electric sushi! Electric sushi! Electric sushi! Oh, ow! Fandaminator!
On the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Oh,
third and 6.
Whoops.
18-yard line.
Danny, have you been doing drugs again?
Stop it!
Boom, boom, shake, shake the room.
Receiver on the play. 4-6. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Knock it out!
Turnover on down.
Like they're still fighting.
Come on, people! Unbelievable! Jeez!
Knocked his ass out. Now do something stupid. Hit the gritty on him.
Ball on the 18-yard line. The defense calls a timeout.
Ready?
Dark dungeon fight.
8-6 on the play. Second and 4. Ball on the 12-yard line.
Let's go over here. 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 No laughing at my speed walk. Let's go over here. Let's go over here.
Okay, well, we're wearing now. 1 yard gain on the play. Third and 3.
Shit!
Ball on the 12-yard line.
Fucking nerd one again.
Third and 3. Ball on the 12-yard line.
I'm gonna put an end to this. I feel like they might be ganging up on you. Yeah, because I have the lead. That's why.
They love it. 1 yard loss on the play.
Yeah, that's Mad Streets, and I think it was on sale.
No gain on
like,
the
it was
play.
Like $15, or it was like $10 or something. But it's a pretty fun game. Fun little party game. A fun little substitute for Gang Beasts. But yeah, it's not too bad. Worth its money, but not full price.
The fastball's incomplete. Number 97, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 9. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Oh, one punch man. Yeah, I think I got it for like 50% off.
Incomplete pass, number 87, the intended receiver on the play. Fourth and 9, ball for the 18-yard line.
Oh, fuck!
Ready?
Best of three? Best of five?
Ready, fight!
Best of five, I think. Low kick, high kick. Knockout. Left kick. Left kick, hospital. Right kick, veterinary clinic.
5 yard gain on the play. That's the end of the game. The final score is the Hall team.
Ready,
fight!
Thank you for attending today's ball game.
Oh. That was a weak. That was a weak shot.
Ready, fight.
Nice.
Ready, fight.
Now, once I get back to the main menu, I could just do this. Bloop. All right, folks. Thanks for sticking around towards the end, sir. That was a game was indeed had. It's our final score coming up as Mahomies just needed to lay off the gas. It's all they didn't need to do much. They win via the skunk of the second quarter skunk, 31-15. Another win for the home team tonight. 173 yards total offense. Sharif Rakhtakasbah finishes the game 11 of 28 for 126 yards, two garbage time touchdowns, and an interception. Salakadula Bibbity had two picks late in the game, 8 of 14 for 103 yards, two touchdowns, two interceptions. But did have the rushing touchdown, though. Tony Zala also had the fumble. Tony Zala also, well, he fumbled once. Jerry Richard with three catches for 56 yards and a touchdown. Schwartz did have the interception. One guy ate two pancakes. That's delicious. Tony Zala did have 10 carries for 31 yards. Labibity had 39. I think we'll give it to Schwartz for player of the game. He did have that interception as well. Yeah, so I think we're going to give Tony Schwartz player of the game honors. Kansas City did not need to score at all in the second quarter. Rakhtakasbah to Buchanan and Rakhtakasbah to Williams. I know somebody filed in. Thirty-one to 15, the final. Go ahead and send out those points. 70% of you bet on the Kansas City Mahomies for the upset, including Crab Chainsaw with 1,000 points. Take it, hold it, love it, enjoy it. Those points.